Have a good time. This one is off the Dahmer album. Song about Jeffrey's first victim. Jeff picked this guy up who was hitchhiking. He took him home and got him drunk. Jeff's parents were out of town. When the man wanted to leave, that was a big mistake. Jeff hit him over the head with a dumbbell, strangled and dismembered him, and put him in a drain in the yard in Bath, Ohio. It's about Stephen Hicks. It's called The Hitchhiker.